addition, I want to add that he was initially one of the finest officers, judicial officers in the northern region, then in the north of Nigeria, the Niger, and then Nigeria as a country. Whatever quality you may want to call a human being, this decision has matched that quality of qualification. He is fine, honest, and sincere in all his dealings, both official and private. I know him very close, and I know him, to him. He's one of those finest Nigerians that this country will definitely miss. When he served diligently, honestly, and sincerely, and his records are almost unbeatable. To this, Mr. President, I want to scan the praise moved by Senator Debo Omaru about this late Honorable Justice Idris Kutuji. I so scored, Mr. President.
Senator Ume.